All the TV crews who went there, which had your women colleagues, they were all roughed up. And exactly the pattern is also very similar at the time of Babri Masjid demolition. You have the heads of the volunteers wearing the saffron bands. They are, I mean, the same dress that you found them there then. The similar thing is being done here. So it's an organized thing that the RSS is doing. The RSS lost the battle of not let the Sabarimala gates open. They lost the battle that the temple should not open on time. And they'll lose this battle also. When those who believe in going will go, those who won't believe will not go. That is the voluntary decision of who wants to go in will go. That protection is being given.